My dear brother Justice Kanvilkar and brother Justice Ramasubramanyam, Honorable President Mr. Vikas Singh, and Mr. Solicitor General, Vice President Mr. Roy, Secretary Mr. Prasad, Executive Committee members of the Supreme Court Bar Association, dear bar members, ladies and gentlemen, and the registrars of the Supreme Court. Today is a very happy and historic day, country's history. Apart from the celebrating of this Independence Day, this is an occasion for all of us to rethink and review of our policies and what we have achieved, what we have to achieve our future days. 75 years is not a small period in a country's history, but at the same time we have to look into the vast population and geographical conditions of this country, particularly when independence was we got independence 1947. I still remember, I think I am aged around 10 years. Those days when we go to school, the celebration, they used to give some jaggery, piece of jaggery and marmara and flag, small flag. So we used to enjoy. We feel it's a proud moment. Lot of things, a lot of development has taken place after that. Now, that small things which we used to give in the school days, we used to feel very happy and we used to feel proud of the event. Even though today we have so many facilities and we are getting so much of things also, we are not happy. The reason is, I think our saturation levels are reached to bottom. And but at the same time, most importantly, only one issue I want to mention to you. I don't want to give a long bhashan. We have seen in the independence struggle, the struggle was led by all lawyers. You take any national level leader, freedom fighter, from Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Patel, Nehru, anybody, Babu Rajendra Prasad,